prop graphics.
This is Matt Damon's driver's license from Promised Land, the movie, shot in 2012, directed by Gus Van Sant.
And this is a prop poster of Brendan Fraser, but see if you can guess the movie.
Tim Regan's business card from Friday Night Lights.
This is a prop newspaper from 1996. Yes, from Walker, Texas Ranger.
This is a fake condom box from Friday Night Lights, the TV show. I bet there's a bunch of you guys quoting Princess Bride right now.